What's goodie, Barons?
On 19's last episode, we'll finish the lyric with Joel.
Fundraise some money for BCC TV.
Get a sneak peek at graduation with Gabs.
Watch seniors reflect on their best memories at BCC.
Check in with our final week of sports.
And watch the bloopers from this season.
I'm Maya Broadwater.
And I'm Piero Vasquez.
And you're watching BCC TV. So Piero, what's going on in the news this week?
The United Nations has threatened to suspend aid to hungry people in Yemen after it was revealed that Houthi rebels were taking the supplies intended for around 12 million people. Around $50 million worth of food was being sidetracked and used by rebel fighters and supporters.
Bethesda resident and Georgetown Prep alum Joey Jones is on this season of The Bachelorette. On Monday night, he received another rose. Hopefully he can continue going far on the show. Joey, your hometown is rooting for you.
In BCC news, Monday's Memorial Day, so don't show up to school.
Today is the final day of school for the class of 2019. With caps and gowns in hand, we'll be graduating this coming Thursday at the DAR Constitution Hall. Hope as many of you as possible can come.
Congratulations to the class of 2019. It's been quite the ride these last 4 years.
To make sure no one is late and everyone knows where to go, let's check in with Gabs for some very important information.
Seniors, listen up.
Crazy. You want to act professional. You're graduating.
Lining up here if your name is in the first half of the alphabet.
Running parallel to C Street is D Street. You'll be lining up here if you're the second half of the alphabet or if you have guests with a handicap that need to get up this ramp.
This is the 18th Street main entrance, and this is where most of your family and friends and guests will enter.
Once you get to the right side of the stage, be sure to hand your card to the reader, who will announce your name. Then Dr. Jones will shake your right hand and hand you your diploma with your left.
Congratulations, you graduated.
Hey, have you listened to my graduation playlist yet?
Nah.
Bruh, get hip. It has music that'll get you hype and music that'll make you cry.
Yeah, I don't know any of these songs.
Dang, guess you would fail Joel's Finish the Lyric game then.
What, is it graduation themed?
Oh yeah.
Oh hey there. I'm playing some sad tunes right now because it's my last Finish the Lyric and I'm graduating. So we're doing graduation theme, Finish the Lyric.
She don't believe in shooting stars.
Bro, how do you not know this?
I don't know, I don't listen to Kanye.
Terrible.
I'm sorry, I'm not a good friend.
She don't believe in shooting stars.
But she believe in shooting cars.
Okay. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven.
Money can't buy everything.
Bro, what?
It can. What are you talking about? I don't see why I need a stylist when I shop so much I can speak.
It's a language. Just guess a language.
Chinese.
No.
Oh, wait, Blooper.
Well, you didn't say it in the...
No. It's false. That is,
that is terrible.
That is terrible.
Wait, who is it?
It's Kanye, dog.
Yo, who has that many friends? I only have two.
You and the camera.
Wake up, Mr. West, Mr. West, Mr. Fresh, Mr.
By yourself, be so impressed.
I mean, I don't see why I need a stylist when I shop so much I can speak Italian. that don't kill me. Now I go for mine. I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
You got them all right. Well, it looks like everybody sucked at remembering Kanye lyrics, so I'm challenging the one person who did know what they were talking about, and we'll see how it goes.
I called up my loved ones. I called up my cousins.
I called up the Muslims. Said I'm about to go
home. Restraining order. Can't see my daughter.
Oh, I know this one.
Ooh. Her mother, brother, grandmother hit me in the order. Yeah.
I'm so sorry, Dad.
We rappers is role models.
We rap, we don't think.
He got one! She said, yay, can we get married at the mall?
I said...
Girl, you
come and meet me in the bathroom, stop!
No, you were wrong. Show me how you deserve to have it all. Abby Puerto Rican Day Parade floating.
The man, bands, Maria Real,
Delray Coasting. Okay, 18 years, 18 years.
I can't believe Miss Pagan is a bigger Kanye fan than I am. Well, it's been fun doing Finish the Lyrics with you guys. Until next time, there won't be a next time, because it's the last time. Goodbye.
Thanks, Joelle.
Although it seems like BCCTV just magically appears on your screens every Friday, a lot of hard work is put into each episode.
In the future, we hope for BCCTV to keep on getting better and better.
A great way to do this is to fundraise. So, how should we do it?
Already 10 steps ahead of you.
Okay, guys, so we need money. How can we raise money for the show? We need good ideas. Tell me something.
We sell J-Zim's toe picks.
Yes, 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 yes.
That is so stupid. We can't do that. Someone else, bring up an idea.
Yo, what if we did a battle rap event? It'd be like me versus like someone.
Come on, dude. You gotta do better than that. Come on now.
Josh.
Cahwash.
Oh my gosh, yeah. Wait, that's all right. Yes.
Honestly, I'd say it was pretty successful, you know. One car is not that bad. We took like an hour to wash it. So it's all right. I think we did pretty good. We can save the show.
Yeah, so like Miss Pagan hates me, and she made me come to this for credit recovery because I like didn't show up for all of second semester or whatever. Like, you know, it's whatever, it's fine.
So all we got was just one car. We got $5 to show for this whole car wash. I don't even know what we're gonna do for next year. We have no money.
So the car wash didn't work. Buy a sticker.
Please.
Save the children.
Everyone will love you. I promise.
$2.
Phone number.
Instagram DM.
For the kid.
At bcctv.co. We're signing off.
Okay, so maybe we're not as good at car washing as we thought we were.
That's okay. Make sure to buy a sticker, Barons. They're only $2, and you can order them through the link in our Instagram bio.
Every purchase is appreciated.
Class of 19, today is your last day as a BCC student. We made it.
Let's reflect on our favorite BCC memories with 100 seniors.
My favorite BCC memory would be the pep rallies and the diversity showcases.
Anytime we had Mr. J. Paul.
Getting an elevator key in junior year.
Being on the tennis team together.
It's gotta be discovering spark nuts.
When Sally Egan tackled me to win a softball assassin.
Finishing my last IB exam.
Making the varsity cheerleading team my freshman year.
One time on cross country, Coach Young told us not to jaywalk, and then he proceeded to jaywalk and almost got hit by a car.
My favorite memory from BCC was that assembly freshman year when everyone went on stage and started doing the whip and the nay-nay.
In freshman year, this guy and this girl were arguing, and then this guy was like, he asked our Spanish teacher, he said, hey senora, trying to move the desk, trying to have a rap battle. She was like, okay, everybody move the desk. And then we all moved the desk and had a rap battle. But we didn't actually get to have the rap battle because the girl chickened out.
My favorite BCC memory is any of the like 2 hour long discussions I had with Ms. Pagan.
Oh, that's mine.
BCC tennis.
Shell Shockers.
When Tyler Groom hit the buzzer beater shot against Whitman to win.
I think diversity night this year was my favorite because, you know, as MSP, we had been working so hard over the past few years, seeing it grow and everything.
Making the cast of season 3 of BCC TV.
Soccer winning the state championship.
Winning the Allied Softball County Championship.
Taking pictures of the monuments before prom.
Definitely winning the 4x8 state championship in the indoor track season in 2018.
I'd have to say when Sebastian Miesis hit the walk-off home run against Whitman in the playoffs.
The cross-country whip circle freshman year at the county championship, and then doing the Philly Cheesesteak Challenge this year.
Rehearsing during lunch for diversity night with all the music around.
What's your best BCC memory?
Being cute.
Making balloon animals with Mr. Sachs.
Working on the Tatler.
It was the winter concert in freshman year when I played with drumline for the first time. It was like my big performance. I kind of just stood there and hit the cymbals. It was still really fun.
The Mr. BCC competition.
Watching Baron on the streets for sure.
I mean, going out to lunch after finishing all of my exams last year.
Watching a kid slip on Sprite. I thought that was very funny.
Probably bread runs during cross country season.
Me and my football team, we beat Norfolk 14-55.
The game-winning shot this year versus Whitman in basketball.
Beating Whitman in the 2018 baseball playoffs.
Beating Whitman in overtime in my senior year.
Tennis senior night and being with the whole team.
Homecoming sophomore year.
Homecoming football game 2016 when we won in triple overtime against Poolsville.
Just laughing in class and getting kicked out for laughing is preposterous.
Eating lunch in Miss Smithson's room and helping her buy a fridge from Sears.
When I fell down the 4th floor stairs, I tripped on a shoestring. And it just took me.
Being on the BCC swim and dive team.
It's going to be graduation.
Every memory we've made here at BCC will live on with us forever. So thank you, BCC.
Making me so emotional right now.
Well then, let's pass it over to Jeremiah to see how the spring season of sports is coming to a close.
What's goody, Barons? For your last spring sports update, track and field had their 2-day regional meet last Thursday, and our state qualifiers were Olivia Pineda in the shot with a personal record, Fiona Kelleher in both the 300 hurdle and the 800, both with a personal record, and you can't forget Aiden Smythe, who PR'd in the 800. You already know the boys 4x100 qualified, as well as both of the boys and girls 4x400 for states. Come out to Morgan State this Friday and Saturday to cheer on your Barons track team in their state's competition. And that's all for the sports this week, and forever from me, Barons. Shout out to all of you Barons sports teams for killing it this year. I've always had something amazing to say about Barron Sports, and I can never imagine myself not being a part of the BCC TV cast or a part of the Barron Sports community. Thanks, Barrons, and not only track, but all of you future sports teams better keep us Rons rolling. Now for the last time, I'll be handing it back to you, Maya and Piero. Ow, ow, ow,
ow, ow, ow! Thank you to Jeremiah, our athletes, coaches, and teams for an amazing year of sports.
Although BCC has accomplished a lot in the past year, we can't always be perfect.
Let's watch the cast of BCC TV get silly.
I wanna know, na 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 na. You know, from Little Mermaid.
Aye.
Did you practice the script?
Sure.
Okay.
Let's just go.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Go!
Okay! We please keep that in.
Verbal performance is from...
Okay.
No!
Jack and Sally, if we want, where you can always find me.
In between us, just like the conventions, you got issues that I miss.
We'll wish this never ends.
Alright. Barron's finishing off the winter season strong. The girls' basketball. Alright, I'll do that again. That was a little ugly.
What even is gentrification? I'm not gonna lie.
Oh god, Pierre.
I just don't know what that word means.
Stop. I lost all my Spanish when I moved back to the...
Actually, hey, Barron's, we had another short but exciting week. Girls volleyball had an incredibly exciting game Friday night again. The bocce team got third in regionals. Oh god, that was heavy.
Glad to see that Martin Luther King still has such... Why am I saying his name?
Martin Luther King.
Martin Luther...
Martin Luther King.
I bet. I got this. Glad to see that Martin Luther King still has such a prominent effect on...
I got it!
Humor.
Keep those standards high, BCC.
And keep the low, 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 low.
Frick!
Low.
Okay.
What should we keep low?
Yeah.
Thanks for tuning in this year, Barron's.
After 33 episodes, Piero and I want to say thank you.
We've had such a good time recapping this year and watching all the amazing things that you Barron's do every week.
Next year is going to be a blast. Make sure to enjoy that new field for us. Also, make sure to keep packing every game with that intense Barron pride. Keep up that scholarly Barron attitude and keep running Bethesda.
Thank you to the cast and crew of BCC TV for all of your hard work on this amazing season. And most importantly, thank you to Ms. Pagan for making all of this possible.
Thank you, BCC, for 4 amazing years. Class of 19 is going to miss you. We love you guys a lot.
Well, that's all for this season, Barron's. Check back in next year for more news, updates, and humor.
Keep those standards high, BCC.
And keep the tears at graduation low.
I'm Maya Broadwater.
And I'm Piero Vasquez.
And for the last time, we're signing off.